going to be on holiday now. We're on our way. We're 37,000 feet up in the sky, which is some 6.5 miles. And we're doing just a little bit of 7 miles a minute, so somewhat faster than the outside lane of the M42. Presently overhead, Rotterdam with Amsterdam out in our left-hand side, and making our way east through the Netherlands, then into Germany's airspace, across into the Czech Republic, then into Slovakia, down through Hungary, and into Romania, and then finally into Bulgaria, approaching Bulgaria from the northwest. As we come down the hill, Bulgaria will be out on the left-hand side, essentially just a couple of left-hand turns to end up landing on their northeasterly runway. At the moment, in Bulgaria, it's already 24 degrees centigrade and due to climb a little bit higher as the day wears on. There's just a few clouds in the sky. I heard the Captain John say earlier that there is forecast just one or two rain chairs. It doesn't look like they have materialised. I think you'll be unlucky if you catch one, but it has the potential to be quite heavy. Smooth ride down today, but while seated, I would request that you just have your seatbelt fastened just ever so loosely, just in case we run into an unexpected bump here. As I said, firmly on holiday now, sit back, relax, enjoy some of these. I'll try and point out anything that we can see through this murk. I feel that the haze is going to be with us all the way, unfortunately. I'll leave you alone now. Just before I descend, I'll get back to you, let you know the latest weather, timings and everything for this. Just for those watching their watch, remember Bulgas are 2 hours ahead and you are due to be there at midday. So 10 o'clock on the UK watch and midday on the Bulgas watch.